me if you can! Bugger back! You better quit cutting down trees!
Or else we're gonna pound you into the ground!
Bugger back, get back here!
Bugger back!
Yeah! The forest is saved! Once again!
Oh, that was close. Wow. Hello, Vic speaking.
Walker Vic! Can you tell me why it's Sunday and I still haven't received Friday's quota?
Well, first I'd like to apologize for that. Truth is, it's those stinky bears again. They got in my way. They do every time. Sorry.
You're still using that old excuse? Fine! I'm going to help you to get rid of those bears once and for all! I'm sending you the latest in tracking technology! Don't mess it up, Vic! This is your last chance! And it's coming out of your salary!
Thank you, boss. I'm your man.
Delivery for Logger Vic!
It's here already. Awesome!
Here you go!
Yeah. Thank you very much, Link. Goodbye!
Whatevs!
I love new high-tech gadgetry. They make me feel young again. Wow. It's so fancy. All right. What should I test it on? Good enough. It works! This is so awesome. But what about getting it onto the bears? That might prove difficult. I knew I was keeping this barrel around for a reason. It's the perfect way to stay hidden from those bears. Where are those two knuckleheads anyways, huh? What? Ah, there they are. This is it. I should have made two eye holes. I have no idea where I'm going.
Oh. Huh? What was that? It was probably nothing.
Now that's much better.
Tastes like honey. You left me.
Now where should I plant the trackers? They have to be somewhere hard to reach. Perfect. The back it is. Oh, shoot. I forgot to make hand holes. Forget this. Just great. Now what am I supposed to do? I give up. Oh no, my shoe.
Oh, the honey's rotten.
I swear I just heard something roll by.
Perfect.
Come on.
Oh, it's them. They're coming. Nice.
What the?
Didn't we just hear his saw? You heard that, right? So strange. Aha! No.
No.
Huh? Hey, it's coming from this way.
Oh. It's them again. It's like we're playing hide and seek.
Not here.
There. No, wait, over here.
Oh, I'm done. Let's rest here.
Ah, they're done. Nice.
So strange. He's always one step ahead.
Yeah, well, who knows why? All I know is my back's all itchy.
Huh? What's that?
Well, let me have a look.
Where is it from?
I think it just fell off my back.
Really? Bro, see if I got one on my back.
Whoa, you do?
What the? You know, I bet Lagervik planted these on us when we weren't paying attention. Right, they're probably a way of tracking us or something. Let's go teach that lumberjack a lesson on personal space. Come on.
With this new tracking device, those bears are old news. Now I can keep chopping until this whole forest is a parking lot.
Looks like I was right. Those things show them our location, bro.
Hey, Vic! Get back here, Vic!
Rambo, wait.
What is it?
Look, I propose that we beat Vic at his own game. Here, and one for you.
Neat.
Now pass the rest out to the other animals of the forest, all right? Mm.
Oh, yes, you can count on me.
How strange. How come you didn't work? Is there something wrong with you? You piece of junk! Oh, I'll blast you, you stupid thing! Oh. Hey, it's working now. I can get back to chopping my trees. Yeah! They're still pretty far away from me, they are. Let's go!
Drop the saw!
Oh no! They're gone. Did it malfunction? Well, either way, looks like it's working now. Huh? They're getting close. They're way far away now. What?
Any last words, Vic?
It can't be. But why? It doesn't make sense.
Oh, we'll explain after the beating.
Get away! Where do these other ones come from? Now there's more? No way! You gotta be kidding me! Oh boy, I think it's broke. Oh. Woe is me. Huh? Who's there? Really? Hey! You can't scare me. I'm not afraid. Show yourselves, bears. I know you're out there. There is no way you're gonna stop me from logging!
Oh, yeah? I guess we'll have to see about that. Ready, bro? Hey, Vic! We got ya!
And we got you good!
What a nightmare! That's it! I'm done with you! You piece of... Why? Why can't anything ever go right for me?
saving the forest like champs!
Revenge on a tree king!
What a beautiful tree! Rightio. It's broken? That's just great! Let's see you try this one on for size! Ashes to ashes, big boy! All righty, this should do it. Leave it out to go.
Logavik!
Whoa! What the?
You chop down my people! You destroy my land! We, once proud people, are too scared to even talk anymore! I, the great and powerful Tree King? Well, I've had enough, okay? Do you understand? Logavik, there will be no more chopping for you!
Or what?
Or the consequences will be dire!
A talking tree, huh? Vicky, you're a genius! All I have to do is chop this baby down and I could sell it for $1 million! Then I could quit my job and never have to work again!
Please don't go! You're the best lover ever!
Alright, I promise not to cut down any more trees right after I cut you down, big boy. Oh yeah! I forgot. It's no good.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Okay. Stop tickling! Stop tickling me!
Wake up, my people!
No!
Everyone tickle him!
They want to tickle me! Just dreaming. But it was so vivid. What if it was the real Tree King that invaded my dreams? Oh boy, I better cut down all the trees in the forest just to be sure. Right.
Bro, did you hear him talking about chopping the whole forest? Oh no!
The whole forest?
Uh-huh.
Ugh, you sure? Start from the beginning!
It looked like Vic woke up from a bad dream, then went off about leveling the forest. He's out of his mind!
Ooh.
He mentioned a tree king! We could sure use one of them right about now!
Hey, that's not bad! Maybe we could make Vic's dream come true! Huh?
Huh?
My mom used to say, a glass of milk before I lay will keep the nightmares away. Time to hit the sack.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
What a beautiful moon there. What am I doing outside? What on earth is going on here? Huh? I must be dreaming. That milk didn't help me at all. Thanks a lot, Mommy.
I am the Tree King!
The Tree King? Oh, mighty Tree King! I still haven't cut down a tree!
Lagervik, I can read your thoughts! You plan to level the whole forest! You can't fool the mighty Tree King!
Please spare me. I promise I won't do it. Wait a sec. If this is just a dream, then why should I be afraid of that thing?
How can we trust you with so much blackness swimming in your heart?
I don't care about your trust. All right. What the... Now I got it. What the piece of junk! I should have used this from the beginning. What?
What's wrong? Your weapon of destruction failing you? What a shame indeed.
It's just a dream.
Does it feel like a dream?
Oh, no, not really. Then my nightmare did come true.
Get back here!
Help me!
Yeah. Team Bravo, commence aerial attacks!
That was close.
I'm a Tree King too.
I think I ditched him. Would you quit it? Would you stop it?
Well, you can't hide from me!
Hey!
Lagervik, you're forbidden to cut down any more trees.
Guess I was dreaming. My face is sticky. Then it wasn't a dream. Oh, no!
That should hold off Lagervik for a little while. And if he starts chopping again, we'll just call the Tree King.
New old job.
Hey, Vic! You remember me, right? It's Arnold, your old classmate.
Arnold? How's it going, bud? Has life been treating you well?
Not bad, not bad. I'm a busy man. I've just been promoted to head of the company. And of course, I've got my family to support.
Huh? You're the head of the company?
Yes, sir. Don't sound so surprised, Vic. You're not jealous, are you? I'll tell you, though, it's a tough life. Yeah, I might be rolling in dough, but now I can only gym 4 times a week, and golfing has been cut down to 3 times. Anyway, enough about me. How are you doing?
All right. I work at, Sorry, Arnold, I've got a client here. Be right with you. Okay, bye. Arnold, what the? That was close. Arnold was always the dumb one at school, so how did he become so rich? And how come I'm still so poor? This is so unfair. That boss of mine is such a meanie. I need to change my job. I'm not gonna take this anymore. I've had enough. Well, just look at all these job ads. Just one of these is bound to make me rich. My luck's about to change.
Royer, what's Vic up to, huh? I bet he's plotting something evil, isn't he?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Laborer wanted. Must have a strong physique. Yeah. No, not a chance. Dishwasher. Sounds cool. That's not for me. Nope. Security guy. Applicant must have expert kung fu skills. I'll pass. Nope, not this one either. Not interested. Nope, nobody know.
I got it. Vic wants to change his job.
How come I can't find anything that interests me? But what's this then? A famous logging company wants to recruit a logger. Yeah, the annual salary is $1 million.
This ain't good.
I know. Let's keep listening.
A college degree is not required. However, you need to have 2 years' work experience and provide a video. The recruitment is handled by a recruiting company. They are so gonna beg me to take this job. The video.
Oh, Briar, what should we do? Vic's still gonna cut down some trees. If he continues to chop them all down, we won't have anywhere to live.
We'll think of something, bro.
Perfect. The trees here are huge. Perfect for my video. Hi, I'm Victor. You can call me Logger Vic. And now it's time for some awesome logging. This tree is a beauty. What's a beauty?
Briar, he's gonna chop it.
Hey, who's there? Hey! Well, that's just weird. Must be over here. There's no one here at all. I could have sworn. Am I losing my mind or something? My camera! What's going on? Where is my camera? Where could it have gotten to?
Without the camera, Vic can't shoot his video.
And if he doesn't have the video, that means he won't get the logging job.
Hello, it's you two. Huh? Listen, I'm not going to let you two sticky bears ruin my future. Give me my camera.
I think... He caught us, bro!
Ah, my camera! I gotcha. Oh, my precious. You two, you're dead meat!
Let's bounce!
Well, you can't hide from me forever. Not just a handsome face. Next, I'm going to be showcasing my logging skills. Here I go. Ow! Who's there? Again. Second time lucky. Who did that? Show yourselves now. Or are you just a coward?
Bramble, look at his nose.
Oh, my beautiful nosy. Hey. Give me back my camera. Get back here! Stop!
Stay back!
My camera!
Stay away!
Oh, my poor camera! My camera!
Ryer, did you see how I broke his camera back there? No new login for him!
Yeah, nicely done, bro. Mission accomplished.
Bro, we rock! We saved the forest!
Heck yeah!
The memory card! It's still intact! So I still have a copy of my amazing logging, which means the job's in the bag! This is great! Oh yeah!
Letter for Victor Von Frankenstein!
I'm coming! To Victor, congratulations. You are now an employee of Great Forest. Wow, I did it! Oh yeah, I'm rich! Yeah, 1 million smackaroos a year! I need an excuse to quit my old job.
A recruiting company has helped me hire a new, more competent employee. He can tackle bears and cut down trees simultaneously. So you're fired!
Wow. Really? Oh, thank you!
Why are you so happy? Are you absolutely out of your mind?
Well, it is quite possible. I mean, I'd have to be crazy to work for someone as selfish and mean and cold-hearted and horrible as you! And guess what, big boy? I found a new job. And they're gonna pay me $1 million a year. You shut up! From now on, I'm a free man! Goodbye! Bye. Wait, no. Good riddance! A piece of cherry cake. Oh, yeah. I have to contact my new employer.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hello, is this Great Forest?
Yup, that's us.
This is your new employee. Name's Victor. I was wondering when I could get started working.
Wait a second, what's your name again?
It's Victor.
And you're the new logger?
Uh-huh.
You're the biggest idiot I've ever known! You just applied for and quit the same job all within 10 minutes! I can't believe I'm still wasting my time with you! You are the biggest pain in my
butt! What in the world is happening? Boss Lee, Great Forest? Wow.
young man, so you're Vic, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, welcome to Great Forest. The harder you work, the more money you'll make. We're talking up to $1 million a year.
I'll never escape that man! $1 million a year, that's a lie! That's the biggest lie ever! I can't believe I fell for it again!
Bandages!
What?
Lumberman! Are you still in bed?
No, I'm not.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
It's just 6 a.m.
You should have started at 5 a.m. What are you waiting for?
Let's see how much work I'll get done with this baby. Let's go!
Rimble, if you keep eating like that, we're not gonna have any more food left by the time we get to the picnic. Huh? Hey, Bramble, explain this. Look, you were littering. That's not good.
Relax, Briar. They're biodeflatable.
That is not a word. Now, help me clean all this up. You're unbelievable.
Whatever.
With my board, I'll be able to move faster. Those bears will never catch me.
I'd have to say that honey dip bananas are probably the best thing in the entire world.
You're right.
Yahoo!
What the?
There's only one thing living in the forest that would make such a ghastly sound.
Booger Bick!
That was too close. How do I stop this?
We are the protectors of the forest.
We are the guardians of nature.
Huh?
Hey, Vic, you're done.
We'll make sure of it. Rawr. Something's wrong with him, Bramble.
Hey, Vic, you all right? Vic?
What's that? Vic hurt himself because of your littering.
But I didn't mean to do it.
Bramble, help me carry him back home.
Okay.
It hurts. Make it stop.
We're sorry, Logger Vic. It's not my fault. It was him.
I'm sorry. They're supposed to be biosustainable.
You seem to feel better.
Wow, the pain is too much.
Well, he seems to be experiencing a lot of pain. What are you supposed to do, bro?
There's really only one thing we can do, Bramble. We have to take care of him.
I knew you were gonna say that, bro. I mean, we can't just let him heal here by himself.
Right.
Darn tootin'. Just look at me. I can't move because you two litterbugs. Of course you have to look after me. You know it's the right thing.
Oh, yeah. I'll take real good care of you. Don't worry.
Oh, well, look at that. You don't seem to be in pain anymore.
Ouchie, I can't believe the pain. I think I need to go and lie down.
Whoa, we'll take you there.
I'm hungry. Can you get me something to eat?
Bramble, go find him some food. I'll get him some bandages.
Well then. That ought to occupy those two beanheads for a while. cramp. Hey, those two bears might come in handy after all.
Were you just standing?
What do you mean? You're joking. Can I do that?
All right. No worries. I'll bandage you up.
Hey, easy. Not there. I said the left arm. Stop.
All right. That should make you feel better, Vic. It's a nice day out. What do you say we get some sun?
That was good. The sun's getting a bit strong now.
Whoa. Oh, you're right. Do you want me to get an umbrella?
No, thanks. Just fan me off for a little while.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Water'd be good.
Coming right up! Here!
Oh, what is wrong with you? You almost burned my tongue.
Hold it down. Here you go.
Bring me honey. Bring me honey now. I'm losing
okay,
my
take
patience
it easy.
With you.
Come on.
Master Bramble?
I'm going as fast as I can.
You're not going fast enough. Pick up the pace, would ya?
Oh, Vic, I'm tired and I don't think I can.
What? No way! Briar, I'm not gonna eat this.
Bramble is bringing you fish, all right?
Briar, how much longer do we have to take care of Logger Vic anyway?
Until he's 100% recovered, all right, Bramble?
My doctor says that it'll take about 100 days to fully recover from all of this.
100? That's forever! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven? Oh, man! There are so many days left!
Oh. Bramble!
Oh?
Time to get food. Come on!
Yes!
Finally, I can move around on my own! Yeah?
Victor, what have you been doing for the last week? I haven't even received a splinter from you!
Here's the thing. You see, I really got hurt badly while cutting down trees. The doctor said I should be resting, so I...
Am I stupid, Vic? Where's the insurance claim? Give me some lumber or you're gonna have some real injuries!
You gotta believe me, boss. Now I've done it.
Vic, is that too strong?
Here, have some more. It's good for you.
I need to get rid of them so I can finish my work. Briar? Bramble?
Huh?
Hey, look! I can move my arms now. I think I'm all better, you know?
What?
That's really great news!
Wait. The doctor said 100 days, and we're sticking to that.
Oh, I suppose you're right.
No, you don't have to do that.
Enough, Vicky.
Oh, man. I gotta get to work. I can't be fired. Oh, where's my saw? That was a close one.
It hurts so bad! Logger Vic, what are you doing up? Whatever you need, just ask, and I'll run and go get it for you.
Yeah, me too. I can do it.
I am fine now. I want you out of my house. Do you understand me?
But Vic, you might still need us.
I am completely recovered, and all I want now is just to be left alone.
Really?
Oh, absolutely.
Whoa, awesome.
Hey, Vic! Hiya!
Ta-da!
Bravo! That was great!
Do it again!
So, there. Do you see what I mean?
Yeah, all right. Well, it looks to me like Vicky is totally recovered, Briar.
You're right. Vic is fine. Well, it's time to go home now.
I'm the and eat some honey! Then I'm gonna sleep for 3 whole days! Oh.
I finally got rid of those 2 bears! Yay! I can't feel my arms anymore. I can't feel my anything!